The city centre and waterfront of Tamaki Makaurau continues to grow at a rapid pace, becoming a more vibrant, livable and connected city. In recent years, a lot of progress has been made across the waterfront. Once an industrial port inaccessible to the public, Wynyard Quarter continues to evolve into a well-loved place where people can live, work, relax and play. It's hosted a number of large events like the America's Cup that have accelerated development and left a lasting legacy for the public to enjoy. Looking to the future, planning is underway to transform the next stage of Wynyard Quarter. The centrepiece will be the first inner city park of this size developed in the last 100 years. This project, called Te Ara Tukutuku, is dependent on funding and consultation and would be completed in stages. The downtown area has been completely transformed with new public spaces that have opened our city centre up to the Waitemata, allowing Aucklanders to enjoy more of the beautiful waterfront. The redeveloped ferry basin and new bus interchange create better connections throughout our city. The City Rail Link will unlock our public transport network and improve the way we travel around the city. Britomart will change from a dead-end stop to a two-way station, allowing trains to run efficiently in both directions. Queen Street is being improved to become an attractive destination, and the move to electric buses with fewer cars will improve the environment for everyone. When City Rail Link's Aotea station opens, the surrounding area will transform into a bustling hub with the revitalisation of Albert, Wellesley and Victoria Streets and the Myers Park underpass upgrade. Federal and High Streets will be improved to form people-friendly links throughout the central city. The regenerated Midtown area will attract new residential and commercial developments, creating jobs and providing housing options for a growing population. The newly refurbished Aotea Centre also adds to Auckland's thriving arts and culture district. When the City Rail Link arrives uptown, the upgraded Karangahape Road will provide a seamless transition for the thousands of people arriving at Karangahape Station. The city centre's transformation is well underway and is providing an exciting city for future generations. We are creating a place to be proud of, one that puts people first and one that is distinctly Tamaki Makaurau.